once again, YouTube! I am the Home One Commander, and this is my Let's Play, the Home One Chronicles, for Awakening Rebellion 2.9. Let's turn on all things. Yeah, sorry for, once again, the, enforced absence for a few days. Things just didn't work out. Timing was just off and things of that nature, but I'm back now. Sorry for not uploading this morning, but I could have possibly, but I woke up early again, but I was just a bit too tired to do something this morning, and it's been a whole 2 days since I updated last, and I believe we defended an attack at Korilag, and we took Abyss and Abogado Ray, from what I see, and the plan was to regain these Devaron, Atzerri, and Thyferra, regain these worlds, and move on from there, but the Mandator, which I didn't express, I like the old look, but now it seems like a smaller than, or same size, I don't know, but it seems smaller to me, a smaller Bellator, or exactly a Bellator, I don't know, but seems smaller to me, but next move, I'm going to send this fleet over to Korilag to defend it, and the rest of the core worlds while Akbar attacks the colonies. Region.
Constructing,
and I'm gonna build
unit.
Another CC-7700 interdictor for this fleet. Yeah, it's sorely been needing one. Yes! The Hapen Battle Dragon is available.
Constructing unit.
Gonna build them.
Constructing unit.
Fortunately, I have a vast bank, to be honest. don't know how to word it any other way. I went over Jay the Gamer's old campaign, and I found that these were really
unit
useful.
Unit in production. Constructing
this
unit.
This was really useful.
Constructing unit.
And these were very useful in his ground attacks. I don't know how they'll be effective in this version, but I'm going to build them nonetheless to strengthen my army, which has been doing fine on its own already, but you can never
enlisting
much.
Soldiers. Vehicle cancelled. Enlisting. Vehicle in production.
Yeah, I need a couple of calamari infantry to get rid to do. Need a few Kalamari infantry for the army, or the main army, I should say. So. Anyway, let's begin. So anyway,
construction complete.
Tomorrow I'll be heading for
moving to coordinates.
I'll be heading for a bit of a retreat into a relative's place near a beach.
Coordinates received.
Over there.
Construction complete.
So maybe don't expect me to update
tactical battle imminent. Upgrade under construction. Building under construction.
Don't expect me to be, maybe don't expect me to update in time during that tomorrow. So maybe I will, maybe I'll wake up early and give you, my family usually goes to this relative's place.
Choose your reinforcements.
Like, the family likes to gather there once a year during the summer. It's near a beach, so, you know.
Coming around.
Yeah, the station cracking force. Yeah, like I was saying, we go to these relatives like once a year, in the last few years, just to gather as a family and have just have fun near the beach. You know, we've had some family potlucks there in the past. But obviously, due to COVID, we couldn't do this last year. So, it's a welcome return, it's a bit of a... just basically a mini vacation for this summer. So don't hold your breath for me to upload a video. So I apologize.
Is at your command.
You're waiting on me, but
setting course.
Keep your eyes open for those
fighters. I have my own life, like all of you, I won't go into too much more detail than that, but, so it might be a few days before you, see one of these videos out. Yesterday I was, pretty much booked on various Jay the Gamer videos, it was just one of those days that a lot of
enemy forces ahead
updated.
Cruiser standing by. Transfer all power to shield.
Yeah, there it goes. Yeah, so I like to study as much as I can gameplay. Yeah, I like to study gameplay of others to learn my craft. Although I'm much more reactionary in style and strategically than perhaps say others.
K-Wing reporting. Moving out.
Yeah, I don't make much orders. I don't micro much. doing miracles with my robot.
Target eliminated. Target destroyed.
An expert, he seems to be.
Let's go.
Losing,
bring it to point 35. That's all I need. No worries. I'm on him. Four. I'm right on him.
It being harder to test.
I am with you.
For such, amazing micro skills.
Target eliminated.
He's not, backing it up with strategic, victory.
Target destroyed.
Which is why I stopped,
Hypervelocity
cannon. Fire. Why I halted my switching to his account, so.
Ready to commence.
Attack bar. Reporting
weapons charged.
Don't worry, I'm on them.
Weapons of my channel.
Well,
choose your reinforcements.
Right away.
We're about to lose one of those eventually.
Modern calamari crews are here.
The enemy's all around us.
Beware of traps.
I'm on them.
Four, I'm right on top of them. Target eliminated. Target destroyed.
Yeah, I'm sorry I'm not being as efficient as others, but...
Four, I'm right on top of them.
Hey, yeah.
Target eliminated.
Running out of maneuvers! Who's in the winning position? Under the Galactic Bar, more so than... you know...
Target destroyed.
Except you last time...
Score
I watched,
right,
Jay the Gamer...
Right,
he's right up with you. A little tutorial video saying that
can't see us, guys.
Starfighters is the key to
I can't see.
The key to everything, or just
a simple
trick.
I got a calamari cruiser ready.
It's the simple trick to
break to point 35, then follow me.
Hold on.
Stay tight to your wingman.
I am ready for your order.
I'm on him.
And to
ready for command.
Winning the campaign, not building
quarterback.
Big many big ships.
I'm with you.
If you've been observant, I mean,
I'm on him.
My campaign is pretty much just that. Just building big ships.
He's going right. I'm following. Break right. He's right on top of you.
Going after, and It can't be denied that I've been successful. I have been successful at the way I've done things. Let's say that I wasn't saying that what Jada Gamer wasn't true.
What do you suggest?
Maybe it is
complying with orders.
Or perhaps it is more economically and. How did I put this? That's it. Economically right and morally right, or can I say morally right? But, whatever. It's more right to
hypervelocity cannon.
Just make a whole bunch of starfighters and win that way. But all I wanted to say that there's more win than skin a cat. Is what I'm saying. Like, I mean. True that, Jay the Gamer's method.
Ready?
It's
an excellent tactic.
But, it's successful, but so is my.
Let's blast another one.
I'm proving it. I'm in the process of finishing the campaign within 8 or 10 episodes.
Watch your six.
Although, it does seem that Jay the Gamer, from what I saw in his tutorial of how advanced he's done in his campaign, has done in 20 episodes pretty much what I've done in 40, so. most of the way. So, yeah, his method can't be denied. Although it can be debated on who's is more successful.
They're falling back.
I definitely lose fewer loot units at a time doing my method than taking the fewer ships than if
I'll be there.
Constructing unit. Ready. Construction complete. Construction complete. Invasion commencing.
Not the invasion of Devaron. I'm sorry if I spoke a little too much on the subject, but yeah, I don't want to discredit Jay's gamer. I just say
choose
I respectfully.
We've located the enemy.
I understand.
I respectfully disagree
moving
with
ahead.
Him, so. Yeah, because I respect his opinion very much.
You've
I love
why he is
one of the absolute best commanders I've ever watched for this
attack tank copy.
On this
course
game.
Plotted.
So
right away. Heading out, sir.
We have the Gargantuan and General Iblis with us.
Reinforcements cancelled. At maximum unit capacity.
At least I respectfully disagree if he was if he meant that his was the only way. I don't think he was insinuating that necessarily, but for anyone who would think that I just wish to point them out to my campaign, previous campaigns, and this one, previous and this one, and present.
Yeah.
So, yeah. You know, right now I'm playing this late at night, or should I say early. Late evening here.
We've
it's about 9 o'clock where I am right now, and so. Apologies for the late entry. It's the only time of the day I could find the time to do the recording. Or rather, I could interest myself to
we control the command post.
I am a man of many interests, and plus I had to do an outing. Plus I had an outing with a support worker. I can cancel at any time, true. But,
I'm with you.
But I'm a person
we've secured a build pad.
Who likes to... Let's check this. Check this out. I know sometimes they have a shield generator or power generator.
We've lost a build pad.
I guess not.
What can I do? Can do. Can I help?
Yeah, these AT&Ts are like nothing to T4B.
We captured a command post.
Stay close to me.
Yeah, I like suppression because
we've secured a
they're
You've lost a build pad.
Oh, so this is where the planetary gun.
Let me help you.
You've secured a build pad. You've lost a build pad.
Yeah, so, not long ago, I watched a, hour and a half long, YouTube documentary, or review, or whatever you want to call it, an hour and a half video on one of my favorite Star Trek TNG episodes, well, my most favorite one, the Drumhead.
I'll be there.
But it's probably one of the most... Yeah, I remember seeing it many, many years ago, but as a child, it had an impact on me. And I remember it ever since. On the view of the TNG, next generation episode that,
I understand.
Suppressive fire.
And I like hearing the moral implications that support me throughout the episode. But his moral message is fascinated by the moral message that people can so the Drumhead is probably one of the most, culturally significant.
We've lost a build pad.
Y-Wing Squadron reporting.
Episodes that,
Gold Squadron,
yeah,
commencing attack.
Star Trek never had. My two most favorite TNG episodes have to be the Drumhead from TNG and
closing on target.
Nemesis from Star Trek Voyager. Yes, and Star Trek Voyager is probably Star Trek I've rewatched more in TNG.
System conquered.
Moving to destination.
Construction complete. Beginning construction.
Yeah, I'm playing a Star Wars game talking about Star Trek.
Tactical battle imminent. Choose your reinforcements.
On my way. Forward. Heading for coordinates.
Yeah, well, so, I mean, most Star Trek fans would criticize Star Trek Voyager, it is a bit divisive among fans, but I find Star Trek Voyager to be among my favorite Star Treks. I certainly love it better than Deep Space Nine and even Enterprise, although I probably watched more Star Trek Enterprise. When it was actually coming out with new episodes during its run, during its actual, I probably watched more Star Trek Enterprise than doing its actual run time than I did any other Star Trek. Definitely not the original series.
Standing by.
Obviously, I'm way
moving into position.
To
moving to coordinates.
See, I've ever watched that when it originally ran. So, yeah. Like I said, talking about Star Trek, Star Wars, playing a Star Wars game, but there are plenty of people who are fans of both. I'm one of them. So, yeah. So, I try to be open-minded about a lot of things. I try not to see things in black and white, although sometimes I may do so. I believe there are black and whites, and I believe there are grays. I believe there's... it's all a balancing act, I think. It's a question about balancing one's life.
There they are!
Have I made my share of mistakes during my life? Sure. The major ones? Yeah. And I try to learn from them learn from them and not make those same mistakes.
Reporting it! Order! Acknowledge!
I've even condemned myself at times over some of those mistakes, or perceived mistakes. I guess I'm in the rights and
the food
right now after watching that
Bring 3-5 and follow me.
Review episode.
4, I'm right on top of them. Target eliminated. Target destroyed. I'm on him. Don't worry, I'm on him. He's going right, I'm following.
I don't know how many of you, I got less than 100. There's over 20 of you watched videos, so I can't be doing something completely wrong, but I'm not doing them completely right, I guess. Hey, it's my way. Just a little higher than average. I see plenty of people who do these kinds of videos, making a rebellion and get almost get one or just two views per video. So,
watch your stick.
In fact, if you guys watch. I'm doing at least something a little right.
Don't
get me wrong, I wish I had more view or more watch. Did you do?
I got him.
Obviously, a lot more of you like my Battle Endor videos. I've already broke 1,000 within a 33
minutes.
Although, probably my most successful view, most viewed video is 2.7 game mark. But, for the time it's been out, the first Battle of Endor video I made has gained monumental success.
Why not to let one on your channel? I'm right on top of them.
Cover! Tears of joy in my life.
Construction
and
complete.
If nothing happened, and it was nothing that, personal that happened to me, or you know, it wasn't. Just checking to see what they have on the ground.
Invasion.
It wasn't a personal attack, or it wasn't. It wasn't something that happened personally to me. It was. I just had watching a movie. Watching a.
The enemy is approaching.
Mid-1984, actually,
underway.
Was the first and up until now only time.
Adjusting course.
I've never been so happy and actually got teary-eyed.
Heading out, sir.
Going in. Power tank on it, sir.
We have the gargantuan and General Iblis with us.
Maximum unit capacity.
I can't cause damage, sir.
Yeah,
we've
so
lost
I mean,
a build pack.
Sometimes you just can't predict when what you'll feel when you'll feel them. You know, so yeah, some of the most heart what should be the most heart-wrenching movie moments. I just stay there and be completely placid. Although
how can I help you?
I'm usually in a good mood most of the time. I hardly. I'm rarely angry.
We're under fire.
Unit destroyed.
That vehicle was way too close to the Gamorrean guards.
We've secured a build pad. We've lost a build pad. We've secured a build pad. Our base is under attack. Control achieved. Beginning construction.
We're heading out.
Of course, sir.
Tactical battle.
Rath leaving the sinking ship. Yes. And with 5 weeks to spare. So we're back at Thyferra again.
Choose your reinforcements.
Consider it done. Proceeding to location. Moving out.
Yeah, just waiting for fighters to deploy, like they usually do. Yeah, so, So I was just thinking earlier, yeah, it probably wasn't the best call to, start the campaign after the Battle of Endor, but it was the circumstance of time. I didn't expect to. At first, I wanted to just do an off-screen, thing. Or practice,
yes, Commander.
Off screen.
Setting course.
Campaign. But then I got so far up, I mean, you didn't miss much. I mean, there was one battle with, Thrawn and three other Star Destroyers. For a total of four. In which I killed Thrawn early on. That's the first, my first is save, I guess. I did save the first, but I did get that far within the first session, so I got through the first story mission pretty rapidly. You know, it was fairly easy. And the rest was basically building up to Endor. And the missions weren't... I did the Czar mission within just once. Same with the Felucia mission. I wish I'd recorded them. Now, looking back in hindsight, but yeah, I was having problems with the PC, as you might remember. I didn't want to try to give you guys the bad recordings, but I wound up doing that anyway, so it's a point. But that was my thinking at the time, anyway. So I may have, sabotaged myself by not doing a regular opening, but I think at least I got the battles.
I am Akbar of Mon Calamari.
Endor videos out. I wish I'd shown the campaign to accompany it, but anyway.
I am ready and willing to serve the Alliance, complying with orders.
But circumstances are just the way they are,
The enemy has been spotted.
But I still apologize for that.
We need to take out that engine before we can go anywhere.
And deal it to now. Get rid of theirs before I move out.
I'm in range. Rendezvous at mark 6.1.
point one. Watch your six. Stay in attack formation.
That's got him.
Try not to let blast another one. Watch your six.
I am assuming command.
Hold on.
And move on.
Mission log updated. Construction complete. Upgrade complete.
On my way.
Construction complete.
There's Leia. Let's check in to see how far my progress of my production was. So we're back here at Thyferra again.
Choose your reinforcements.
Be right there.
On the move.
Going in. Hover tank on it, sir.
Enemy base shields up.
Right away, sir. Underway.
Wa-umba.
At maximum unit capacity.
And General Iblis with us.
Skywalker here.
So, deployed the anti-air formation. We're going to take this landing zone and then we'll move across the river. I'm just liking the new feature of how the T-4Bs have different camouflage, much like all the other vehicles for whatever you are sighted.
We've secured a build pad. We've secured a build pad. We've lost a build pad.
We've captured a command post.
Turret constructing.
Yeah, I like towards fire team because they can build trenches, or basically palisades, or whatever you want to call them. Defensive work. Yeah, I like to observe more than I like to act. So, it's just how I've always been.
We've secured a build pad. System control achieved. Constructing.
Yeah, so I guess that's about enough time for now. Sorry this is not an hour and a half long episode, but I'd like to truncate it down to an hour if I can. So, this will do nicely. So we captured pretty much the entire Colonies region. So, Colonies and expansion region. So, nothing much, I very much enjoy it when I get to fight the big...
Upgrade under construction.
When I get to fight the big battles with mini Star Destroyers and such, but... that's what I like most with Akbar. Like, I only consider battles with Akbar in them, or Home One in them, to be epic. Epics, that's, that's just my personal taste as I'm the Home One commander. My preference. But anyway, thanks you guys for tuning in. See you next time. Farewell. May the Force be with you.